Yeah, okay, so hello guys, welcome to my devlog. I'm creating a game here, its name is Tenima, it's MMO roulette. And what I wanted to show you today is the thing that I made by the 3 days, I think, maybe? I don't remember when was the last record. I was walking working all the time and I created something that is worth a shout now. Let me just take the camera a little here. Okay. Yeah, so first thing that you maybe see is the I've added some post-processing to the game. So I will disable it all. That's the game without the filters. And now I will add it. So this is the bloom. You can see how it works. It's a light bloom. It's not much. Next is the I don't remember how it's named, but it's making the edges dark, as you can see. And the last one is the something that is making it looks like a kinescopic display. Yeah, so this effects looks like this, and I was working on the procedural generation of the rooms. So I've just made two algorithms. One is this random cave. It's generating the some things that you can just destroy, and sharp edges on the walls. So it works just as you can see. Yeah, I've made also the algorithm for making the random things that you can destroy. Each of these tiles where these things are is basically random. Or maybe not random, but generated by the algorithm. Yeah, so there we got the two rooms that are generated with the same algorithm, and you can see it's a little different, but the pattern is the same. So you can see that it's a little similar. I just kill this and go further. Yeah, and we got here the second one is the library room. I still need to make some textures for the books, I think, and just drop it like this bottles and barrels here to let the player destroy it, because everyone wants to just destroy the environment. It's really fun, I think. Yeah, so basically that's how it looks like. So if you I don't know what you think about this, so if you like what I'm doing here, you got some comments or want to support me somehow, just put some of your files here, and maybe subscribe my channel or take a look at the Twitter or something. I will get the links in my description. So thank you guys very much, and bye. Oh, I died.